agents have a bomb rigged in one of those cars. We need to stop them. Fellas, come on. No turn signals. Gonna have to write you up. Here's your stuff. There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. Just once, I'd love for the guys pulling up to be pizza delivery instead of more demons. Demons must have crazy insurance premiums. Oh boy, rockets! They got rockets!
Stable control. Need a report of...
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ...
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Martin Lee's
Yo,
the boss.
Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here.
Yeah.
Need to get into that office.
Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. If boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee? Careful.
I heard something.
Easy does it.
What was that sound?
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new resource officer?
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Excel will fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder. Come on now.
an APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah. Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Stan?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? 'Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
I've got my problems with Stable International. Glad I was here. Demons were gonna overwhelm those Sable agents.
Thanks for the assist.
Just backing you up, Fork. Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This was half! Solid half!
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could've sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Don't walk out!
fight. A for effort. Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
I haven't found it. I'll continue to walk.
Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously?
Get up!
Building. Firebombs? Seriously?
Move!
Uh-oh!
他在那儿! 干掉他!
Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish.
I'll be honest. That one looks better broken.
Thank you. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after? Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget...